Good afternoon, Facebook, YouTube, and Twitter. This is Rich again, back for your second video blog of the day for Friday, July 31st, 2015, around 5:23 p.m. in Burlington, Massachusetts. Nice and sunny day out, very low humidity, highs in the 80s, continually low humidity for the next couple of days before it gets hot again. And humid. Some news to report. The Major League Baseball trading deadline came and gone. The biggest trade was Yoenis Cespedes going from the Detroit Tigers to the New York Mets. The New York Mets need a bat and offense because they could catch the Washington Nationals. And also Ben Revere moved from the Phillies to the Blue Jays. The Blue Jays are stocking up maybe for a wild card run. And the Seattle Seahawks re-signed their star quarterback, Russell Wilson, to a four-year contract extension worth over $80 million. And sad news to report in world baseball, former MLB pitcher Billy Pierce passed away at the age of 88. And sad news to report in the world of country music singer Lynn Anderson passed away at the age of 67. And that's about it on the news. My second video blog subject of the day is about the LRTA bus route 19 that goes from Lowell Kennedy Center to the Pheasant Lane Mall in Nashua, New Hampshire. And this is a seasonal bus route. It only runs on Black Friday and 8 Saturdays after Black Friday. So it's from November to January. This bus route starts at the Lowell Kennedy Center at Gallagher Terminal, goes out in the busway, then goes to YMCA Drive, it takes a left onto Thorndike Street, it goes up a ramp, that's Appleton and stuff, and then it takes a right onto Middlesex Street, and it goes on to Middlesex Street, passes by the Boys and Girls Club Greater Lowell and continues on Middlesex Street over some like squares and stuff and goes through a residential neighborhood, continues on Middlesex Street, goes by the Lowell Police Department, like Special Force Academy, and goes by a Wendy's and stuff and a Dunkin' Donuts, continues on to Middlesex Street. It's false. It goes by a Dollar Tree store and Walgreens and a CVS and a Brooks Pharmacy and Market Basket and continues on to Middlesex Street until it goes into Chelmsford. That turns into Teensboro Road, goes through a residential neighborhood, continues on, goes to Vinyl Square in North Chelmsford, Massachusetts, where they have some businesses there, and that's Route 3A, continues on Middlesex Street until it goes to Teensboro, then it changes the name to Middlesex Road, that's Route 3A still, runs parallel to the Merrimack River, and goes by the Town Hall of Teensboro, and then goes by Skate 3 and stuff, and a lot of businesses on Middlesex Road, restaurants and stuff like that, and then it goes to the near the TJ Maxx Plaza, and then it goes into the parking lot of the Pheasant Lane Mall, and it ends at the Pheasant Lane Mall, Nashua, New Hampshire, and this bus route has 6 runs during on Black Friday and the 8th Saturday, 6 inbound and 6 outbound trips. And this is just seasonal and stuff like that, but it's real packed during this holiday season and stuff. And it's a good bus route. I've never taken this bus route because I don't shop at the Pheasant Lane Mall. We are very surprised that the LRTA does not have this bus route permanently during the rest of the year and stuff, because it would be real, you know, would do business, boom business and stuff like that. But I think a lot of people are afraid. People who just shop in New Hampshire who could get it because they're going to lose business in Massachusetts. But that's a good idea, I think. I think this bus route should be year-round, in my humble opinion. But it might not happen. And that's about it on the new in this video subject. And the third and final video blog subject of the night will be my continuation of the Hockey Hall of Fame, who should get in this tonight, will be Jeremy Roenick. Center is Jeremy Roenick, a Hockey Hall of Famer. Tell you that later on tonight. And keep calm. I'm a Julie Brennan guy. Molly Rose of Blood, a Fox 35 Rocks, and Words of Sean Lucha. Get